As we prepare our hearts for today's learning,